Hello everyone. Today is Saturday and I will video because yesterday I received another 3 envelope from Monna Stevens. So I showed you what Monna sent. And previous I must tell that I just cut envelope here that quick showed you what Monna sent, and look on this holographic stamp. I maybe keep this stamp. I mean, not used on some craft project, but just keep. So on this envelope, Monna sent me so many different picture from some book, maybe this one. This small ephemera. This girl with nature. And another side, the park. This vintage lady. This garden, lady sewing something. Steampunk. This. From some book, just fussy cut. And maybe this full picture I will use where I will make some bookmark. It's great, it's long. Black and white. This lady. This. This reading lady. This. This. This I like. This is with some phone, I think. And this is a ready bookmark. And this lady. So this is on the first envelope. And Oh, I miss one. This. So this is on the first envelope. On another envelope with this stamp. Is. This is to my American, I think. Just a second, I must use my glass because stamp, punch the stamp different with US flag. Is cool. Is cool, is very cool. Envelope with some ephemera visit Chicago Museum. Cool. Interstate 35. Cool. National Park. Out West Adventure. To the Cowboy, maybe. Journal, I will use it. Los Angeles. Greeting for the New York and Statue of Liberty. And New England. This is great. Some playing card and another stamp and another stamp. To stamp playing card with another stamp I will see with this too. And this to flower and with this Indians on horse. Stamp, 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 stamp. So much more stamp from American. And this is Coca-Cola playing card. And all of this card have on this side this lady would drink Coca-Cola in some cafe with the dog. And this too, vintage lady. This one, vintage lady. Another vintage lady. And lady with gentleman with Coca-Cola. Cool. I see Tim Holtz photo and ephemera. So this is ephemera small. And this two photo with child. American child. Napkin. Napkin. This is vintage Christmas. Just with some natural elements. And with autumn things. So this is on another envelope. And these two envelopes is have actually craft color. And on another envelope white, but I won't show you the, here is a label with address of Monna, also I wanted show you this angel and this stamps. Cool, huh? Oh, here. Oh, and look. This envelope have inside violet color. So I maybe just little bit use this envelope somehow. I don't know how, but used. So tickets. Some chicken. Big city, bed, cafe. The grill. Cool. Cool. Eat more. Chicken. Chicken? Chicken, yes. Actually, I will like eat chicken, so. Eat chicken or wir sank. Cool. Here, block burgers, dunk chicken. Another stamp, US stamp with Santa Claus. Wow, this is so cool. And Monna, tell me please, this is a stamp or just picture you will found somewhere, because I will saw that this is something like a craft paper, but this is cool. Man with big fish. Another. I think this is a card from some game. Or what? Milkshake shakes the ultimate chicken chaser. Try chicken on for size. Cool. Wake up to chicken. Feed your heart, say ours. Ours, I don't know. So this another old man with the fish. And by the way, I will don't like eat fish. I don't know why, but I don't like. Another young man with some maybe cafe. Or pharma, or cafe, I don't know. Okay. This is small. Oh, this is Halloween stickers on gray and orange background. Oh. Postcard. Indian building. Cool. And this card is from I don't know what year is of this card, but copied by 1908. So Indian building, there is Calain Land, Ash Fork, Arizona. It's like museum or something like that. Animals different. Cool. This vintage photo from some book. Cool. This another ready bookmark. Something. This one with this is, I think this is card, because I will see that it's folding. There's a second. And this card looks like so. Or this is some maybe envelope to invitation. I don't know, but this is great. Another tickets and another stickers or some game piece, I don't know. So this side and this side, but I will see that, here is possible to tour, and this here, this is small card, just fold. Have this some small sense, so it's go like so. Cool. This word from. So open like so. Cool. Interesting. I think it's possible to make some card like this to journaling, and maybe made biggest, but use this like example. Cool. Thank you. Father with the son on play ball game. Cool. Card. And it's have handwriting with some Susan, I don't know. Cool. O. It's stickers with some ephemera. Motel Road 66, drink ice cold soda. Always motor oil, gas, clock 25 cents, and this. Cool, thank you so much, Monna. And this clothing bag. This on to Halloween. So, this is three envelope what I received. Another, actually, three envelope what I received from Monna. And, of course, I will use this. Actually, I will like keep what people send me, and just because I will found so many things on the trashy local, so I will use, and I will like use that stuff, but I will like also use this, what people send me, of course. Okay, so on this video is all. Thank you, Monna, again. You just spoiled me. So, thank you again and to the next video. Bye.